What's your favorite part of the Yukon? No? Okay.